Our position was that committing the United States at this stage to further supplying Israel with arms undermines the United States peace initiative.
Would it kill the peace initiative?
I cannot answer this question. I believe that it undermines it.
Was there any discussion at all of potential U.S. military intervention in the U.S.?
No, there was no discussion.
Was the Jordanian situation discussed?
No, sir.
What would U.S. military intervention do?
In the Arab world?
See the general situation over there.
Oh my God, nobody would envision such an intervention. Nobody's asking for it, to the best of my knowledge. Nobody's contemplating it either.
What about the United States sending in its own troops to rescue American civilians?
The situation, I hope, will never rise where the United States feels compelled to do that.